Apple's Unleashed event was today, and they showcased new AirPods, specifically the third generation of base AirPods. Starting at $180, they contain spatial audio compatibility, sweat and water resistance, a longer battery, and a smaller form factor more akin to the AirPods Pro but without the rubber tips. Automatic EQ adjustability can make listening to music a bit more immersive, and hopefully that can boost the sound quality, but we'll have to wait and see. Personally, I think that AirPods are a bit low on the highs, and you can barely hear the bass. Starting at $180, although AirPods 2 appear to be getting a permanent price cut, that's generally the price in which AirPods Pro go to during the Black Friday season, which is just around the corner. So I would personally recommend just getting AirPods Pro during Black Friday. Try them out, see if you like them. I know the tips aren't for everyone, but they work pretty well, and they have a much nicer sound system. You can always get a different size tip, but I think we can all agree that that design looks goofy.